Paris to Barcelona. David Cassidy died last night. We're gonna sing a song for him. I watched the Partridge Family when I was a kid. Keith Partridge was cool. Those guys like him who made me wanna play guitar. Keith Partridge and KK Downey and Glenn Tipton and Tony Iommi of Black Sabbath and Jimmy Page of Led Zeppelin. David Cassidy was so cool that I read his autobiography. It's called Come On, Get Happy, and I recommend it highly. It's about the troubles he had being a young TV star, being controlled by the networks and being taken advantage of, being exploited and being ripped off by those who overworked him, coming home from tours broken, canceling shows due to overexhaustion, and of his battles with depression. I will not reveal how he said that he overcame, and I'll leave that to you, as the book is a must read. Buy that book tomorrow, it's one of my favorite autobiographies. Lots of legendary musicians passing away lately, like the late, great Malcolm Young of AC/DC. But for now, we're gonna sing a song by this great inspiration who warmed our hearts and gave us years of television entertainment. The first one we're gonna do is the soundtrack of my childhood in front of the television. Me and my sisters would gather around it. It's the theme song of the TV show, The Partridge Family. Here we go, it's called Come On, Get Happy. And the one we're gonna do after that was sung by my favorite rock singer. His name was Bon Scott, and he wasn't just a regular rock singer. He was a blues singer, he was a soul singer, but he overdosed one day like so many other singers. Like Jimi Hendrix, Janis Joplin, Jim Morrison, and Shannon Hoon. The list goes on and on, and there are more and more and more and more of them. But I'm not gonna go down the rabbit hole with that. A song about the struggles of being an entertainer. Yeah, I've covered all that. Gonna get on with what I was just talking about. I'm gonna send David Cassidy a shout out. David Cassidy made us happy when we were little girls and boys. So for David Cassidy right now, everybody, make some fucking noise! And while we're at it, don't forget about Malcolm Young. Like a sledgehammer at a nail is how he strummed his scratch guitar. Malcolm Young played guitar on the song Highway to Hell. So for Malcolm Young, everybody at the top of their lungs, I wanna hear you fucking yell! Okay, like I said a few times already, we're gonna play the song Come On, Get Happy. I love you, David Cassidy. Thank you for all the happiness that you brought me when I was a kid. So rest in peace, David Cassidy. Rest in peace, my young hero, David Cassidy. When I was a kid, I had shoulder-length long hair, parted in the middle and feathered like David Cassidy. I wore clogs and bell-bottom jeans just like David Cassidy. I had polyester shirt unbuttoned three buttons down like David Cassidy. So anyhow, like I've already said a bunch of times, we're gonna play this song right now. It's called Come On, Get Happy.